Larry Morgan's room, please.
You got a warrant, an invitation, or a winning lotto ticket. I give you the number. If you don't, get lost.
I'm her husband.
Yeah. We got a lot of husbands around here. But they never wear their wedding rings, if you catch my drift. Hey, I don't. Will you?
Give me the room now, or you ain't gonna take another bite.
What's your name again?
Morgan. Blair Morgan.
I don't have a Morgan. I got a Blair Madsen.
That's her.
She's the blonde.
218.
She's not in. Don't break anything. Asshole.
What are you doing here?
Came to get you. What do you think?
How did you find me?
Telephone company. You called, collect.
Business.
Doesn't matter anyway. It's all over now. Won't be seeing him anymore.
Can I use the bathroom, or do I have to sit here and watch you drink yourself under the table?
It's God's country. Just don't think you're going anywhere. Do I want to feel good?
Us. How could you destroy my family? You think because you're some big shot, you can have whatever you want. But she's my wife. That don't give you any right. So needy? Don't I do everything for you?
No.
Tell me what's going on. What is going on?
Nothing. Just leave me alone, all right?
What is wrong with you?
Robert.
What's happening? She won't tell me.
Sometimes it's better not to know. Let me try to help you.
Will you, Franco?
Sure. You know that's what I do best.
Thanks.
Calm down.
Okay.
Over. Thank you for coming.
You've got to know how I feel about her, Franco.
I know how you feel about her. Listen, she told me everything that happened.
So she told you she hasn't been seeing me?
Yes, and some other things.
She told you she's been seeing some other guy. and he got her pregnant.
I know that, but listen.
There's still a chance, Robert.
You think so?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't care. You know I'd raise it as my own, Frank.
I know. You know that. But listen.
She's back there waiting for you. It's time for you to be with her. Go with her. Thank you.
Women with big breasts have the worst mouths.
And women with small mouths have the best husbands.
What do you know about husbands?
In the laboratory of love, the insurmountable can block the exit. I was married once.
Who would marry you?
It was all confused. And have you ever noticed the quality in married households isn't the same? I mean, in the terms of the three P's.
Explain.
Peace, privacy, and pot.
You've set a really bad example for all the people who think they know what they're doing just because they think they're honest.